pre-flight check is complete. Flight manuals on board checked. Latches, doors, hatches closed.
Altimeters are checked. Pressure and altimeter adjustments as per charts are checked. En route fuel reserve is taken into account and included in the total fuel load.
April 9th, 2016, Solnichnaya Station. The reports are accepted. Helicopter examined. No comments. There are no passengers on board. Aerodrome frequency is 126. Flight engineer, start up.
Roger. Start up.
Switch on the anti-icing engine system, pitot heating, batteries.
Outside temperature is minus 30 degrees.
Andre, check the pitot heat is switched on.
Открытка, 845. Запуск.
845. Открытка. Запуск разрешаю. Ветер у земли 2, 6, 1. Скорость 4 метра в секунду.
Left engine is running. The temperature is rising. Right engine is running. The temperature is rising. Commander, cargo box at the site. Cable on board. We pick up the cargo ourselves. There's no control from the ground. The plan is in the tablet.
Good. Is the cable attached? We'll have to leave it on the platform. There won't be any place to land.
Yes, Commander. The cable is attached. There's a special tag with our board number and our call sign for confirmation.
Good job.
Mark 9 frequency is 745 kHz. It's the UDNG-4 long-range platform. The NDB frequency is 112.995 kHz. Navigation information for DISS-15. Direction to MRP, 336 degrees. Distance to the platform is 37.4 kilometers.
Открытка 845. Взлет.
845.
Takeoff, heading 260, ready for takeoff. Andre, check to see if the system heat is on, please.
Ready for takeoff. Ready.
Ready for takeoff. Ready.
Ready for takeoff. Ready.
Вперед, 30. Вперед, 10. Над грузом. Назад, 10. Вперед, 10. Над грузом. Замок закрыть. Груз подцеплен. Натяжение троса. Натяжение троса. Трос натянут. Три от земли. Три от земли. От земли. 10 от земли. Груз трасса в норме. Можно взлетать.
Switching 130.0, contact in 30 minutes.
It's very unstable up here.
Поперечная раскачка 10. Успокоен, трасса норма. Поперечная раскачка 10. Поперечная раскачка 10. Успокоен, трасса норма. Поперечная раскачка 10. 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 успокоен, трасса норма.
Weather is changing rapidly. According to weather reports and predictions, tomorrow it will be cloudy over the island and overcast for the next few days. Not sure if it will be a couple of days or an entire week, or maybe longer. Once, we couldn't fly for almost 3 weeks. That's how you get to know about the Arctic. I read the entire library at the base. Well, study and research on the law isn't illegal.
Oh, it depends on what you want to study, Seroja.
Geography and history, Dimitri.
Thank you.
Commander. Calculating the height when laying cargo on the platform.
So what do we have?
The elevation of the site above sea level is 42 meters. The cable length is 15 meters. We had the height of the cargo box and the area of the altimeter. In general, the height of the cargo release is about 60 meters as shown on the instruments. It is necessary to take into account altimeter variance, which reads the altitude to the load, and not to the ground due to turbulence.
Roger that. We'll begin a slow descent in advance. At 100 meters to the platform, we should hover and maintain 80 meters AGL.
Gazprom, UDNG4. I'm specifying a landmark, a platform with two towers. Set the load on the runway. I approve the approach. Do you copy?
Copy, ATIS check.
Wind gust 3 to 5 meters per second, direction 080. The site is clear and processed. The barometer shows 772 millimeters HG. Do you copy, over?
Copy, weather pressure 772.
Copy that.
Surge, altitude control. Nandru, get ready. Working.
Ready as always.
We're approaching a heading of 260. Report when ready.
Ready. The cargo is stable.
Пункт Пели.
Груз на земле. Сброс.
Пункт Пели.
Slowly and gently. Hold. Hold.
Generator 1.
Cargo hover is over the side.
Hey, helicopter, why are you hovering? Did you run out of fuel?
Wow, the humorists are here.
Generator 2, failure. Generator 1, failure. Generator 1, failure. Generator 2, failure. Generator 2, failure. Generator 1, failure. Generator 1, failure. Generator 2, failure.
You can't, Dima. Do not turn on the anti-icing system.
Failure.
The surge is caused by ice.
Generator
if all the ice
one,
gets
failure.
Into the engine, that's it. We're screwed.
Generator 1, failure.